In Alfresco, administrators can create user groups to manage users who have similar roles. From the admin tools, select Groups. Then, when you click Browse, you can see all the existing groups. Alfresco has certain groups that are created automatically. Click on a group and you can see its members or any subgroups it contains. And you can also edit the group or add more members. To create a new group, just click the Add icon. You just need to enter an identifier and a display name, and then create group. Now your group's added to the groups list, and you can click on it to add members. Just click the Add User icon, then search for the user you want to add and add them. And repeat this to add more users to the group. And remember that you can add groups to other groups, rather than adding users one at a time. Now that you've added users to the group is set up. Of course, you can always edit it and add more members in future. You can now use the group to manage these users as one. For example, if you go into a site document library, you can find a folder where you want all these users to have the same permissions, and then use the group to apply these permissions to all the users at the same time.